Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to permanently delete your Snapchat account. So let's get started. So first thing, just come to the home interface of your Snapchat. So to the leftmost top you'll be having your profile icon. Just select that, and now you need to click on the settings icon on the rightmost top. Here just scroll down and you'll be having the support and feedback option. And under that, click on Help Center. And here you'll be having How Can We Help. Search for Delete My Account. Even if you don't search, you'll be having that as the first option. Click that. And scroll down here. Here it says Log in to Snapchat Accounts Portal. Then select Delete My Account and input the password. So just click on Snapchat Accounts Portal. And here you need to enter the username or email or the phone number associated with your Snapchat account. And after that, you need to enter your password. So after entering your password, you'll be taken to an interface like this. Here at the bottom, you're having Delete My Account option. Click that. So this is what is going to happen. Once you click on Delete, your account will be deactivated and your friends won't be able to chat in Snapchat. So you will have a 30-day period, and if you want to reactivate your account, you can just log in into Snapchat. But after 30 days, your account will be permanently deleted. So think twice before deleting the account. In case if you are sure if you want to delete it, just enter the password over here and click on Continue. So that's it. Our account has been deactivated, and clearly it has mentioned here in 30 days, our account will be deleted also. If you want to reactivate, you can just log in. Just go to apps under your settings and select Snapchat over here. And just make sure that you are clearing all the data just to remove all the cache and memory from your old account. So you can just clear cache. Yeah, and just click on delete. So do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.